Let me ask you a question. What's the number one reason your watercolor paintings fail? If you ask me, it's giving up too soon. I see this all the time. People becoming frustrated with their paintings and trashing them. Something doesn't look right, it doesn't match their vision, and they can't find the motivation to continue. But can I tell you a little secret? Most of these paintings are not failures. They're actually just work in progress. You see, when you start working on a painting, you may have a vision in mind. You may know what story you want to tell and approximately what it will look like. Then you start painting, and as the process progresses, the painting goes through the middle stages. At this point, there is no way the painting will match your vision because it's still work in progress. What's fascinating to me is how most people's sense of dislike with their painting overcomes their desire and ability to take it all the way through. Let me say this again. Most people's sense of temporary dislike with their paintings overcomes their desire and ability to take it all the way through and actually finish painting it. Their fear wins over their vision and desire. Do you actually prefer to stop working on a painting because it's ugly, quote unquote, or it doesn't look exactly like what you had in mind, or you don't know if it will be worth your time? Are you really willing to give up the opportunity to find out if you can make your vision come true? Do you prefer to feel good momentarily rather than ensuring you'll feel great in the long run? That's also what I see outside the world of painting. People give up on everything too soon. They try adopting a new habit, building a new business, or starting a new diet, and then when results don't instantly and magically show up, they give up on it. The thing is, people underestimate the challenge. They think success is easier to attain than it actually is. They don't realize the amount of work it takes to make your goals and vision come true. However, they also underestimate their capacity for dealing with it. They don't realize a lot of it is pure perseverance. They don't realize it isn't talent, it isn't luck. It's your ability to keep going. And that's good news. It means that the most important factor is under your control. Talent isn't controllable. Luck isn't controllable. Even smarts isn't sometimes controllable. You get the hand you get, but perseverance is. Here's an interesting angle of looking at it. Postponing judgment. Whenever I'm working on a painting, I postpone my judgment on it for until after I know I did everything I can. I have a process I follow to keep the process going, the painting going, to constantly move forward and correct, and then move forward again and correct again, and I only judge the piece when it's done. So the next time you think your painting failed, try sticking to it. You may be only one step away from success. I hope this helps. Let me know in a comment down below, and I will talk to you again in another one really soon. God help us.